sundown has come again. It's time to rest. The Lord has proclaimed this day to be the best. For the world was created within 6 days. God rested on the seventh, and to man he said, come unto me and leave this world behind. I know I can help you find peace. To me, and I will show the way, and together we will worship on this my Sabbath day. Sweet Sabbath morn dawns bright and fresh. Lift up your voice to him on this day of rest. Marvel at the works of the Creator's hands. Open up your heart to him as he shows you his plan. Come unto me and leave this world behind. I know I can help you find peace of mind. Come unto me, and I will show the way, and together we will worship on this my Sabbath day. Evening shadows fall as the sun slowly sets. We will ever treasure these moments we've kept and live with the hope and long for the day when we see our Savior. We hear him say, come unto me and leave this world behind. I know I can help you find peace of mind. Come unto me and I will show the way. Together we will worship throughout eternity. Throughout eternity. Throughout eternity. There's a land far away where the angels sing. Harps of gold in their hands, praising their King. There's no death there. the crowd pressed in to see the man condemned to die on Calvary. Down the Via Dolorosa, called the way of suffering, like a lamb came my Messiah, Christ the King.
We will be part of that heavenly family where
give our lives in service to the King of Kings. We will be part of that heavenly family where Jesus reigns supreme. We will be part of that heavenly family where Jesus
says the Amen, the faithful and true witness, the beginning of the creation of God. I know your works, that you are neither cold nor hot. I could wish you were cold or hot. So then because you are lukewarm and neither cold nor hot, I will vomit you out of my mouth. Because you say, I am rich, have become wealthy, and have need of nothing, and do not know that you are wretched, miserable, poor, blind, and naked. I counsel you to buy from me gold refined in the fire, that you may be rich, and white garments, that you may be clothed, that the shame of your nakedness may not be revealed, and anoint your eyes with eye salve, that you may see.
Wretched, blind, bereft, we are. Perfect. perfect, spotless righteousness, the great unchangeable I am, the King of glory and of grace. One with himself I cannot die. My soul is purchased by his blood. My life is hid with Christ on high, with Christ my Savior and my God. One with himself I cannot die. My soul is purchased by his blood. My life is hid with Christ on high, with Christ my Savior and my God. With Christ my Savior and Psalm 91. Yeah. reflection of your character alone. So I try to keep your loss without regret, but I'm easily distracted and forget. So write them on my heart, seal them in my mind. The beauty of your law and grace combined remind me just how lovely your commandments are. So write them on the tablets of my heart. There's only one desire inside of me, to be all that you created me to be. And I know the only way that I can grow is for you to come inside and take control. So write them on my heart, seal them in my mind. The beauty of your law and grace combined remind me just how lovely your commandments are. So write them on the tablets of my heart. Your law reflects your goodness, the cross reveals your grace, love's the motivation behind your perfect ways. So write them on my heart, seal them in my mind. The beauty of your law and grace combined remind me just how lovely your commandments are. And write them on the tablet Tear may
Oh,
I find my worth, in you I find my identity.
Cast my crown at Jesus' feet. I want
better land.
Thank you.
He's always been faithful to me. This is my anthem. This is my song. The theme of the stories I've heard for so long. God has been faithful. He will be again. His loving compassion, it knows.
I, the Lord of sea and sky, I have heard my people cry, all who dwell in dark and sin, my hand will save.
I who made the stars of night, I will make their darkness bright. Who will bear my light to them? Whom shall I send?
Here I am, Lord. Is it I?
strength was gone, I needed hope. I knew alone I could not cope. I could not bear the weight of sin without you. Then in my darkest hour of need, I heard your voice, knew I'd be free. Thank you. The briars will wound you, the thorns only creep. So gather the roses, the lilies, the peas.
Days
all for you. He sacrificed. He sees each tear fall from your eyes. He hears you asking why. There's only one thing I can say. One way I know it'll be okay. No matter what life throws your way, just bend your knees and pray. You'll never be alone. You'll always have a hand to hold. No matter what life throws your way, just bend your knees and pray. No matter what life throws your way, just bend your knees and pray. Just bend your knees and pray. There is peace in Christ when we learn of Him. Feel the love He felt for us when He bore our sins. Listen to His words, let them come alive. If we know Him as He is, there is peace in Christ. He gives us hope when hope is gone. He gives us strength when we can't go on. He gives us shelter in the storms of life, when there's no peace. There is peace in Christ. There is peace in Christ when we walk with Him through the streets of Galilee to Jerusalem. The tear-filled eyes when we live the way He lives. There is peace in Christ. He gives us hope when hope.
reserved for our walk in this world. They resound with God's own heart. Oh, let the ancient words impart.
Words of life, words of hope, give us strength.
Jesus, take your heavy load. place, nestled in the power of His grace. And there you will know that you can sing in that beautiful show. Your spirit will sorrow no more. Not a sigh for the blessing of rest in the sweet by and by. We shall meet on that beautiful in the sweet by and by. We shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet in the sweet by and by. We shall meet on that beautiful shore. Above the clouds the sun is ever shining, while sunbeams vie to make the heavens glow. The eagle soars aloft on wings reclining, while tempest rages violently below.
She knows her place of rest above the thunder, for eagle's wings are taught of God to rise above the clouds to feel the glorious wonder of everlasting calm in the sky.
So may it be with you in every sorrow. Storms of grief and trial leave their shrouds. There is a place of refuge for the morrow, and you'll find it as you rise above the clouds.
Above the clouds of earth were pining, the child of faith may rise.
Find the sun of righteousness ever shining, and peace transcending all these earthly things. So may it be with you in every sorrow. The storms of grief and trial leave their shrouds. There is a place of refuge for tomorrow, and you'll find it as you rise above the clouds. So may it be with you in every sorrow. The storms of grief and trial leave their shroud. There is a place of refuge for the morrow.
you'll find it as you rise above the clouds. You'll find it as you rise.